Remember to press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the weekly updates on our channel. Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This is your host Visha, and in my today's video, I'm going to talk about the hotel management courses after 12th. But before starting with this video, if you want to know more about the career after hotel management, the job platforms after hotel management, and want to know about what would be your salary after completing this course, then you can click on the link above. So let's get started with today's video. So before starting with the video, let me tell you that what topics I'm going to discuss in this video. I'm going to tell you about the bachelor courses after 12th in hotel management, some of the postgraduate courses in hotel management, and what are the subjects that you are going to study in hotel management course. But before that, let me tell you, while I was searching for these courses, I have come across a survey which says that it is expected that by the year 2023, this industry, the hotel industry, will become one of the largest revenue generating industry in India. So I think it is the right time that you opt for one of the good hotel management course and pursue your career in this field. So let's have a look at the screen where I am going to mention some of the hotel management degree courses which you can opt after 12th. So the first course is BHM. It is Bachelor's of Hotel Management course. Your next course is BHMCT, Bachelor in Hotel Management and Catering Technology. Your next degree course is BSc in Hospitality and Hotel Administration. Your next course is BA in Hotel Management. Next one is BBA in Hospitality, Travel and Tourism Management course. Next is BBA in Hotel Management. And yes, you can also opt for Diploma in Hotel Management after completing your class 12. Now coming across to some of the postgraduate courses in hotel management, then you can opt for master's degree in hotel management, MBA in hotel management, and MBA in hospitality management. So these are some of the degree and postgraduate courses which you can pick if you are really interested in hotel management. So most of you people ask me that what is the difference between these courses? What is the difference between BHM and BSc in hotel management? So let me tell you that there is not as such a wide difference between them. But yes, there will be a little difference in the type of the subject. Like if you are studying cooking course or food production course in your first semester, then you might be studying food production course with some other name like culinary arts course in your second semester. So this is going to be a little difference. The difference will be there in the type of the subjects, or it could be in the form of duration of the course. So now coming to the next point, that is, what are the different type of subjects that you are going to study in your hotel management? So the type of the subjects that you are going to study are like kitchen operations, food production, F&B, hotel accountancy, HR management. Yes, that will also be there in your subject. In some of the hotel management courses, you might also have subjects about travel and tourism, because hotel industry and travel and tourism industry, they both are interrelated. So these are some of the subjects: hotel accountancy, and as I said, HR management, administration. These are some of the subjects which you are going to study in your hotel management course. So now if you are interested to know more about the best colleges in India where you can do your hotel management, or best colleges in Canada, or want to know about the career in hotel management, salaries and job, then you can click on the screen which is appearing in front of you. So remember to subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and drop your comments if you have any queries. Thank you.